We're also following breaking news out of Northeast Columbus tonight. Investigators with Columbus Police tell us one person is dead after a shooting along Blinden Grove Way. It happened just after 9:30 tonight. Police dispatchers say the victim was rushed to a local hospital where they later died. There's no word on what led to a shooting or a possible suspect at this time.